When the word industrial was dropped from the definition of hemp, we lost a very important distinction between two very different crops. These crops, which are visually very different and are cultivated very differently, should be regulated differently. For industrial hemp to become a common crop farmers grow in their rotations with other row crops like corn, soy, or wheat, we need hemp to be treated more like these other common commodity crops. We need a grain and fiber hemp exemption.